word is YOLO, and I use it for every single thing and every single situation, which I shouldn't be using it, but I do.